Good morning, everyone. How are you all? We already learned the numbers 0 to 10. Today we are going to learn block 2, numbers 11 to 20. Lesson 1, counting things. Our aim is count and read numbers up to 20. Count and read numbers up to 20. What is this? Very good. It's a cat. Now I will show you few more cats. Can you count and tell me how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many cats in all? Very good, 11 cats. Do you know what is this? Very good, parrot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many in all? Very good, 12 parrots. What is this? Very good, penguin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many are there? Very good, 13. Do you know this? Very good, ostrich. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many in all? Very good, 14. Do you know this? Very good, panda. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many in all? Very good, 15. Can you tell me what is this? Very good, eagle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many in all? Very good, 16. Which animal this? Very good, zebra. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How many in all? Very good. 17. Do you know what is this? Very good. Camel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How many in all? Very good, 18. What is this? Very good, crocodile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. How many in all? Very good, 19. Can you tell me what is this? Very good, fox. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Very good. 20. How many in all? Yes, very good. 20. Now we learn counting numbers up to 20. Next, take out your workbook, page number 7. On top, today's day. First question is, count the things, circle the correct number. How many are there? Find out, then circle the correct answer. Second question, match the following. Count and find out how many are there and match with the correct answer. Third question, draw 11 balloons. You should draw 11 balloons inside the box. Today's notebook work. On top, write today's day. Heading on the red line. Sequence writing 101 to 150. Today's homework, take out your content book, page number 11. Lesson 1, counting things. 3 practice questions. Homework doing, content book only. Thank you. Have a nice day.